Following new developments this morning in the search for a missing woman from Dearborn.
Yeah, the family of Rebecca Ann Thornhill says that she is safe in New York City. Now we're told she called her family on Thursday afternoon. She's doing okay. The 27-year-old was last seen Saturday at her home in Dearborn. Her husband became worried when she never came home and left her phone at their house. Thornhill's father and her husband plan on flying to New York today.